everybody. I'm Dr. Andrew White, and you are here for the Math Literature Connection. If you're afraid to get involved, you're in the wrong place today, because you guys are going to do some writing, you're going to do some acting, you're going to do all kinds of little stuff in here this morning. And don't be shy, because we want you to have a good time. And I'm going to turn this over to your host today, which is Brandon Collins.
Okay, we're going to start by introducing ourselves so everyone knows who we are.
Okay, I'm Ashley Ruddle.
Patrice Cooper.
Kim Barron.
Katie Kruger.
Brandon Collins.
Amanda Bauman.
Ben Johnson.
Katie Sorslos.
Chris Brunson.
Quint Dietrich.
Everyone else is going to go get ready for the first skit that we're going to do for you. Amanda and I are going to talk to you a little bit about what it is that Mathlit does and what we're here going to do today. How many have seen the Mathlit before, maybe at Math Energy or another conference?
No one's seen our group before?
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Well, we're doing something different today than what we normally do. Normally what we do is we put on 3, maybe 4 skits and have math activities that go with those skits. Today we're going to kind of switch it up, get you more involved, and Amanda will tell you a little bit more about what that is.
Sure. So today we're going to do things a little bit different than we normally do. We're going to ask you guys to, you know, like they always tell us in school, lead by example, and, you know, the best way to learn something is by you doing it yourself. So in order for you to be able to adequately use what you learn in this conference in your classroom, we've supplied you guys with different plays on your tables that later in the conference, you're going to have to come up with your own plays and your own skits and your own math activities. It's a lot easier than it seems, but we'll also have, we'll show you a couple of our own skits so you can see what we do, and then we'll go through a PowerPoint and show you all of our steps that we go through.
In the packets, there's a brief history of what we do, Math Literature Connection. We try to take children's stories and we do perform skits, but the important thing that we want to get across is you can take a math activity that's based around what you do with that skit and that children's story and make that connection from that children's story to math. And it could be in the form, sometimes it's in the form of a game. We do, you'll see today, do stuff with patterns. Really anything that you think is relevant to the story, you can build off of that involves math. So we're gonna start off today by doing a skit, Five Little Monkeys.
Which I'm sure everyone's pretty familiar with.
Alright, so our story today is called Five Little Monkeys, and it's by Eileen Crystal O. So it was bedtime, so 5 little monkeys took a bath. 5 little monkeys put on their pajamas. 5 little monkeys brushed their teeth. And 5 little monkeys said goodnight to their mom.
Good night, Mommy!
Good night.
Good night.
Alright,
let's
look
good, everyone.
All right, squeeze in. I think I'll need to get a bigger bed tomorrow. All right, sleep tight.
Night, night.
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 She's gone.
Then, she's gone. She's gone. She's gone. 5 little monkeys jumped up.
Probably just gonna need a little rest, and he'll be good to go tomorrow.
Oh my goodness! Thank you, doctor. He rolled right off. I'm going to get a bigger bed tomorrow.
I love you, Dad. Yes.
He's not your dad. It's okay.
Right. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, he's delusional.
Should lay down right here. Okay.
Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome. All right. Now, as for you guys, just try staying on the bed, okay? I'm busy tonight. All right? I can't be making all these house calls.
Okay. Thank you.
They're already asleep.
Thank you.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
So 4 little monkeys jumped up and bumped his head.
Oh my, did you drop off the bed too? What are you doing? It's okay, stay right there, hold on. Doctor, you rolled. You
again?
Yeah, doctor, I don't understand these boys.
Oh, man.
You know, I wondered.
How are we doing, all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, good. Here,
you bandage
just...
him up?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, thank you,
he's
doctor.
He's going to be okay.
Girls, are you sleeping? Okay, good, good girls. Good. Oh, you always come on, girls.
Boys.
I'm so sorry, doctor.
Jeez, kids these days.
I know.
You know
these boys, they just never really listen. You know, I think they've learned. I think they've learned their lesson.
Right
so
there, okay?
It's the boys. I'm so sorry, doctor.
All right, well, hopefully these little angels will just be
yes.
a lot better.
Yes, they're
right.
Wonderful. The boys, they jump on the
bed.
I'm so sorry.
So, three little monkeys. Having to do with patterns, because
patterns of the monkeys, you know, one job not bad, a job not bad, so on and so forth. And we've done this for kids before at elementary schools and preschools and stuff. And if anybody teaches like the lower grades, kindergarten, first, second, and even third, or even the older ones, but the little ones especially, really, really love this. Can we
start the,
No, we need to turn that off. Markers, did you put them over there?
Everything's over there.
Okay. Excuse me, I'm sorry. No, we need the markers.
I grew up in the
Ah, there they are. I was going to say, I thought Dr. Wright put them somewhere over here.